This is a defect that happened in the machine shop. This part gets loaded onto this fixture, and this plunger is supposed to be freely working up and down. It was stuck down, and it caused 242 pieces of scrap